wanted first. No, we lost. How many people? Oh shit, this is where I die. Oh no, no, no. Don't worry, we have double rifty.
Sorry, I don't know how to play this shit.
I'm a faker by heart. I just can't show it. Shut up. Faker does everything. Oh shit, dude. I gotta take a shit too. Maxing Q, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, nice.
Oh.
That was beautiful.
You're beautiful.
The shadows are chained there.
Let's go around.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Also, don't forget to check out the cheap rare LOL skins at lolskinshop.com.
Fucking up, have you
told you to read it? Oh yeah.
Tristan, did you see it? Digging the graves. Diesel gangplank. I hear the truth.
Killer.
Oh shit. You have slain an enemy. Get fucked up. Don't worry, I got this. I got this. I wanna try that thing where I ult, then you ult, so that it is that cool thingy where I go. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Let's go, I gotta take a shit. Oh no.
Doing an insect is actually really easy. And if that's the standard level play for a Lee Sin, then said Lee Sin player has much to go. Because there's a lot more to Lee Sin than doing insect.
The thing is, it's not Lee Sin, it's just Tana.
Holy shit, dude.
Young Harlem nigga.
We'll just wait for them to push out and yeah,
it's okay. I think that's gonna be possible. Ability.
Push your cat. Oh no! I smell magic. Maybe we should just go in.
What? Oh, Gallo.
Ready to combo wombo?
I'm trying to, but I can't find her. There you go.
Where's your black support?
She's going for me.
Oh shit!
Super low health.
Oh, you don't have mana.
This is awesome, dude.
Fucking damn. Sindra's balls in her balls. All up in my face. I see. Oh. much mana. Okay. Who has no mana? A mana.
I will release them.
Got it. Oh shit, fuck, he got it! I got it, that was right there too. GG, you guys are way better too. Can I get armor or spirit fire?
Dude, this is interesting. This is really interesting. If you want, read this paragraph.
Holy shit. This champion's actually not that bad. Like, I wouldn't mind learning better.
So, the topic is Ward Swings putting you at a disadvantage. Paragraph states, something I was discussing with a friend earlier. If someone has a ward skin and then wards through the fog of war, then you know who it is that warded, and therefore where they are. Obviously, once you already identified who on your team has which ward skin. If everyone had the same ward skin, then you would have no idea if that was the Zillion or the Riven, for example. Interesting thought.
In the dark.
What do you think?
All is laid bare.
It has like good points. Yeah.
Hey, someone. Hello.
It is. I never thought about that. Because he was only the support from his world. The champion champion was Sightstone. And
Wow, that still killed me when I had my shield.
I'm sorry.
Evil lurks around everywhere. Give me shit. Oh my god, if that reached her. I'm so bad at this champion, dude. Her mechanics are very...
Isn't she like hard to learn or something?
She's like one of the hardest champions to learn. One of the hard champions to learn. That's why I want to learn her, because she does tons of damage. I mean, I'm not doing good, but that's the damage I put from her ball.
All is
Wait, where's Vi at?
I'm right here.
Oh my god, wrong person.
I don't have my ult.
Holy shit, dude.
An enemy has been slain.
No!
You're all back there.
An enemy
has been slain.
Nice,
you got that. Dad. No. No, you're not.
Yeah, you got passive. You got passive. She's in your range. You got passive. So that auto attack.
Double rift too.
Well, I'm like at max range for you.
Where's she at? I can see her off you, I think. I have my ult.
I don't think that's a good idea. It'd be better if you kill her off of Christian. Or Tristan, I mean. Cause I'm not really... I'm not really doing anything. I'm going for...
No, but if she was just about to go in there, it's only 70 minutes.
Shit, I thought I pressed one for a second. That really scared me. That really fucking scared me.
You have your ult? Let's go. Go. Or after you get your balls on you.
Hold on, I can't really. My ball is not on you, just saying.
No, I'm not looking at you. Now I'm going in. There it is. Beautiful. I don't know where your ball was. Was it on me?
It was with Galio. It was with Galio.
Oh, that was a good one too.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Dude, my assists are up there, dude.
Yeah, we got it. No, we got it.
.0435, that assists.
Victory!